new grant will help improve safety in Hamblen County. Today, the South Hamblen Volunteer Fire Department received $420,000 from the state. That money will go towards purchasing a new fire engine.